some of them as martyrs, irrigating the Kuwaiti soil with the blood of their heroism. Aggressors established checkpoints to control and terrorize the Kuwaiti people. They changed the houses of those who were living safely into military barracks to firmly tighten their control on Kuwait.